Have you ever been tempted to work with stars, and will you work with them ever?
Of course I have. I mean, I've always wanted to work with stars. I think, look, stars, the people go to see movies because of stars. There's no doubt about that, right? So, and I think stars like Alia and Varun doing movies like October and Razi are helping with films, and it's very important. So I've worked with Ranveer and Sonakshi on the Tera. I've worked with Rajkumar Rao, who's, chalo, now a very big star. I will continue to do so. And I think it's good for the films if they keep doing these kind of films.
Hey, you have a set audience watching your movies, movies that are coming from you and from other directors. A lot of section of the audience and the industry, people were in shock what happened recent days or recent fan films and the case happening that. And in that regard, Sacred Games, which was one of the most awaited thing, you know, people were waiting for that to happen. Rumors that it has been cancelled and there's a statement coming out that things are being put on hold. What do you have to say on that? Has it been cancelled?
No comment on that.
Anything that you would like to talk?
Nope.
No sir, give poses.
बस बस आराम से ये विजुअल मारते हैं बोलते कार्तिक को इधर ही विजुअल देने थोड़ा कार्तिक वन सेकंड
मैम साइड
कार्तिक फोटोज विजुअल्स
Thank you. Come on, everyone move.
Yeah.
Back up.